Now we are going to see sentiment analysis from Bengali depression data set using machine learning. Now we are going to see the overview of our process. The sentiment analysis means is the process of detecting the feelings, emotion, prescriptives and so on in social media. The people comments like based on positive and negative. We have to analyze the sentiment based on these comments. Okay, first we have to take the input data from Bengali sentiment data set. After that we have to implement the pre-processing. In this step we have to find the missing values and also remove the punctuations. The punctuations like comma, apostrophe like this, and also use stop words. The stop words means is, the, and, a. These words are stop words. These words are also removed in our process. After that we have to implement the vectorization technique. In this technique we have to use count vector. The count vector means the number of tokens is converted into vectors. After that we have to implement the classification algorithm. In classification algorithm we have to use Navier's Bayes and support vector machine. Finally the experimental result shows that the accuracy, precision, recall and F1 score, and also display the graph and also displayed ROC curve for both algorithm. Okay, now we are going to see the flow of our process. First we have to load the data set. The data set contains the post and type. The type based on post like happy or sad mode, and also that, and also consists categories. After that we have to implement the pre-processing step. In this step we have to handle the missing values and also remove the punctuations and also remove the stop words. Okay, here the stop words means a, is, the, and. These words are stop words. After that we have to vectorize the data. In this step we have to implement the count vectorization technique. The count vectorization technique means the number of tokens is converted into vectors. After that we have to implement the classification algorithm. In this classification we have to use Navier's Bayes and support vector machines. The final result shows that the performance analysis like accuracy, precision, recall and F1 measure, and also display the visualization graph. Now we are going to see the final part, that is result part. First our data sets like post and class, post class and also type. After that we have to implement the pre-processing step. In pre-processing step we have to find the missing values and also remove the punctuations such as comma and apostrophe like that. After that we have to use stop words. The stop word means is, a, the. These words are stop words. These are removed in pre-processing steps. After that we have to implement the classification algorithm, that is Navier's Bayes and support vector machine. In Navier's Bayes it display the accuracy as well as precision, recall and F1 score. Similarly the support vector machines display the accuracy as well as precision, recall, F1 score, and also it display the this is sad post or happy post. After that the graph is displayed. The graph means the comparison between the two accuracy for Navier's Bayes and SVM, and also it display the ROC curve for SVM and also ROC curve for Navier's Bayes. This is our final output part. Here we are using contractions word, contraction words. The contraction means is a shorten of the word. Is there any shorten of the word or in post? It also remove the highest word into shortened.